24% of Americans said you should raise the debt limit to avoid an economic catastrophe. There are still 69% who oppose raising the debt limit. So is it the problem that you and others have failed to convince the American people that we have a crisis here? How are you going to change that? Let me distinguish between professional politicians and the public at large. The public is not paying close attention to the ins and outs of how a treasury auction goes. They shouldn't. They're worried about their family, they're worried about their jobs, they're worried about their neighborhood. They've got a lot of other things on their plate.